crowd might be believing Game 7 of the set, breaking the Nadal. Despite Nadal closing the second set, the damage was done in the 7th and 8th match. Nadal managed to get himself on the scoreboard, but Federer was always in control, playing out and having a dominant set at the Swiss Open.
He's champion in Australia by Federer.